Langenbrenner blocked. McGillis gets pushed.
Good solid check, Jim. Never a dull moment when this guy's around.
Checkmanic hangs on for the whistle.
Blindsided by a 200-pound sack of beef.
Greer, he gets shoved. Smith rips one. Saved by Checkmanic.
He appears to be making saves on the installment plan.
Roenick. Smith, the door is on. Smith appears to be feeling somewhat ornery.
Oh, no, Clark. There's going to be a whooping. Somebody have to share it with me.
Five-minute fighting measures have been handed out.
He just proved that now, more than ever, he's not just a pretty face.
Scoops up the loose puck. Roenick gets checked. Greer controls the puck. Smith
turned away. Interesting. Very interesting.
Brewer, wrist shot, right on. Blocked. Run over. Smith.
Langenbrenner grabbed by Checkmanic. He's all over.
McGillis gets level.
I've made a mental note about that hit, but I can't remember what it is.
Greer. He danced around the player, checked from behind. The player corrals it. Langenbrenner. Smith scores!
He sure got good ground on that one.
Edmonton going up by one.
It's slim, it's early. That is someone.
Langenbrenner picks off the puck.
And by number 22,
Greer.
Langenbrenner.
Smith. Roenick works King John Smith. Good save.
No reason not to, I suppose. He knocked him down without so much as a buy or leave.
Langenbrenner shoots the puck. Save
doctor, but I think he may have an overhead. Jim, the answer was exceptionally free.
Edmonton goes up by two.
As they used to say several hundred years ago in Old England,
Zounds.
Langenbrunner picks up the puck from Sallow.
Clearly not the goalie's fault.
Philadelphia has fallen three goals behind here in the second.
Their coach calling on all his anger management skills now, Jim.
Czechmanek is going to watch at least the next part of the game from the bench.
Something tells me it's not because he needs a rest.
Key. Greer shoots.
Blocked. Leclerc. Shot blocked.
Boucher slams the door shut. Rookie gets the pass from Boucher.